Ricky Davis, who spent 1 year at the University of Iowa, just traded this year from Cleveland to Boston.
Okay. Seems all right. Hey, that was nice. That's waking the crowd up a little bit. We're starting to rise.
Hey, man, this boy got to do somebody's hair, too. That's ridiculous.
He was in a wind tunnel before the game.
This is 6'10", Chris Anderson, who only played community college basketball before coming to the NBA.
Oh,
okay.
That was nice. He's so light. He's like unbridled funk right here. He just gets it done.
Freddie Jones from Oregon. He is 6'4".
What we think, Cap?
Hey, first of all, you better check again on those 6'4".
They're being that short.
They gave him a 10.
Well, first of all,
and a 50. It should be a 50 score.
Oh, he threw it too easy, son. It's too easy, man. It's too easy for him. It's too easy for him. It's too easy for him.
Steve, what are the aerodynamics of that hair now?
That's nice, man.
That's definitely easy dunk, though, Cam.
It's not dunk.
I know you never had the pleasure, but that's an easy dunk.
See, the judges felt bad about giving him a low score on the last one. They're trying to make up for it. Norm Dixon gave him a 10.
6'4", Freddie Jones.
I lied about my height. You can't lie about it. He found 6'2", look like.
That was
kind of
nice.
You need half scores in here because some of these are 8.5, some are 9, 9.5.
From Gresham, Oregon, here's Charles.
Give it up. That is incredible. That is the most incredible dunk I've ever seen, I think.
And you said that every year.
That is. You've ever seen that?
That was nice.
Have you ever seen that?
That was good.
That is sick. He's got the blue. See, where do you go after the Jason Richmond 10? Is that a 10? That's like a 9-8.
No, that's a 10, Kenny.
That's a 9-8. That's tight. But it's a 9-8.
The judges gave him a standing 50.
It's not the off the backboard between the legs. That's like the ultimate 10.
That was nice. That's a nice.